This one's for the late great Mr. Dusty Hill, and if you don't know who that is, please look him up on the